நீயில்லாத நாளல்ல நாளாகுமா நீயில்லாத வாழ்வல்ல வாழ்வாகுமா
Book of Numbers 21 verses 8 The Lord said to Moses, Make a snake and put it up on a pole. Anyone who is bidden can look at it and live. So Moses made a bronze snake and put it up on a pole. Then when anyone was bidden by a snake and looked at the bronze snake, they lived. In the desert that Israelites journeyed through, there were a lot of highly venomous snakes around. The dangerous part is, some of the most venomous snakes live beneath the sand and suddenly attack. If they bite a human, death will be immediate. So, the Israelites and the Egyptians used to be very scared of those snakes. This was how they were bitten by the snake and affected by it. The reason for their situation now can be understood by observing the three sins they committed. Firstly, they murmured against God. They murmured against the God Almighty, the one who provided manna every day, the one who led them out of slavery, who led them round the clock 24 hours as pillar of cloud and fire. They murmured against God. That's the number one. Number two, they murmured against Moses. Most of the times, we murmured against God. We express our frustration with God by saying, He didn't listen to us, or He didn't grant our request, or He blesses everybody else but me, and etc. After murmuring against God, the next stop for us will be to murmur against humans. We will complain and murmur against our pastors and ministers of God, our parents and other people around us. Murmuring against the people, that was the second sin. Number three, they criticized and murmured against the providence of God. Look at what they are saying. There is no bread, there is no water, and we detest this miserable food. Despite God providing manna every day, they considered God's providence as insignificant in their life and journey. They murmured and spoke against the providence of God without any sense of gratefulness. That was their third sin. All these three sins will be in our life also, whether we accept it or not. Most of the time, this will be the reason for our situation or loss in our life. When we think about why we keep failing in our life, why are we affected? Why we face loss again and again? Those three sins would have been in our life. We should think about all these and rectify it in our life. Think about all the situations where we murmur against God. We complain, we frustrate with God. Sometimes we stop praying, stop seeking God, and stop going to Sunday worship itself. Today the Lord is asking you to search within you to find any of those three sins and repent and rectify it. Search for the sin against God, sin against man, sin against God's providence. We should never forget to be thankful to His providence. In these wicked and unstable days, God has protected us, provided us, graciously led us. How great is His grace! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! God bless you.